Did you know that by just drinking 2 glasses of water before your meal, you can actually lose weight? Because it fills up your stomach a little bit, just like eating a bowl of salad before your main meal. Studies have shown that people who drink 2 glasses of water before every meal, they lost 2 pounds every week compared to people who didn't drink water before their meal. Did you know that you can actually eat negative calories? If you eat a bowl of salad before your main meal, you will end up eating less of your main meal and therefore eat less calories. So that's negative calories. If you're interested in improving your health or prevent disease or weight loss, you can write me a DM or click the book now in the bio, and we can chat or we can jump on a call, and it's all free, of course. I'd love to hear from you. Take care and don't forget to like and follow. Bye.